Hey, what's up, YouTube? Travis back again, still smoking my Chavanelli Tundra 628 with Orlik Golden Slice. And this is a video response to Burlyman40 David's contest, in which he asks us to reveal something about ourselves that we haven't shared before, or that people on YouTube wouldn't know. And I thought about this, and thought about this, and thought about this, and tried to think of something to share. And I couldn't come up with anything that I thought was interesting. Any one thing. And I've probably revealed small pieces about my life here and there. Since I couldn't think of one thing, I thought I'd just tell you guys everything. So you get the full look inside my life. And so I'll share with you guys that in a hopefully short video to catch up to speed on who I am and what I do and what is or isn't interesting about me. So I'm Travis. I have a wife who I've been married to for just over 6 years now. 6 wonderful years of marriage. We got married actually the day after I graduated from college. So that was one crazy weekend. I don't think I sat down for probably, 72 hours straight. But it was great after I got to sit down because we honeymooned in Winter Park, Colorado, and both snowboarded there. So that was awesome. I now reside in Williamsburg, Iowa. I grew up in Liberty, Missouri. And went to college in Springfield, Missouri at Missouri State. Now I'm at the University of Iowa, completing grad work in the field of chemistry. And I should be finished with my PhD at the end of summer. So a lot of hard work and effort, and it's hopefully going to pay off soon. We have two dogs. They're Great Pyrenees named Falcor and Aurora. We got them as puppies last summer, so they're almost, or around 8 months old, almost 8 months old, at the end of January. And they're almost 80 pounds each, I'd say, probably 75 to 80 pounds each. Free time, what do I do in my free time? Besides smoke a pipe. Well, I'm a grad student, so I don't have free time. No, I'm just kidding. I'm really into cooking. In college, I worked in a barbecue restaurant. I also worked in a breakfast diner. And in high school, I worked in a kind of a cafe, home-style restaurant. And each one, I cooked in them. I was the main line chef, or chef, that sounds nice, line cook in the cafe in high school and early college. And then I worked as a baker in the breakfast diner. So I worked from like 4 o'clock in the morning until 9 o'clock in the morning, baking bread and cinnamon rolls and biscuits. And then at the barbecue restaurant thing, you work on the line, I worked the pit, and I worked the cashier, or cash register at different times. So I, let's hear what else. I'm a Christian. I have been since I was 18. I accepted Jesus as my Lord and Savior in my life, and that's been a prominent part of my life ever since. It was really important to me, especially through college. I met my wife through the campus ministry that we both attended, so I'm very thankful for that. I've been smoking a pipe for a little over 3 years, but I probably only average a pipe maybe once every 2 weeks. Pipe and cigar, so. What else? I'm an avid lover of the Muppets. Yeah, there's probably the shocking thing. Actually, it might not be shocking. I'm a chemistry graduate student, so anything that might sound nerdy or dorky is probably me. I love the show Big Bang Theory. It's hilarious, and I love it because I actually get some of the jokes that might go over the head of other people, so that's fun. And if you watch the show, a lot of times the things written on the boards and stuff like that, I know what they're talking about, so that's fun. I played football and basketball and threw and track in high school. Don't do any of that anymore. I play racquetball now. That's my sport of choice. Usually 3 times a week. That's my workout, I guess. As you can see behind me, well, not the way, we have a collection of Dr. Pepper things in our house. My wife is an avid drinker of Dr. Pepper. I enjoy it, but all of the items are hers. We're also a collector of old road signs and truck signs. You can see the stop sign. Oh, there. We acquire all of them in a very legal way, so no worries. Nothing wrong with the way we're acquiring those. Certainly no thieving. And let's see here. That might be it. Gosh, that's boring. Yeah, my typical day involves getting up, maybe working out, walking my pups, going to work for about 10 hours, coming home, making dinner, spending time with my wife, and going to sleep. So, not overly exciting from day to day, but we're easily entertained and do a lot of fun things together. We're actually preparing for our first snowboarding trip since our honeymoon. We're going to leave in a couple weeks to go to Keystone, Colorado over the weekend of the 11th and 12th of February. So if anybody's going to be there, look for me. I'll be the guy falling down. So yeah, that's a little bit about me, or just about everything about me. If you ever want to know anything else, just ask. And if you ever have any trouble with science questions or math questions, I'm probably your guy. And I don't mean that in a gloating way. It might be a little bit of a sad realization, but I can probably help you out. So, that's it. David, BurlyMan40, there's your response. And thanks for putting on the contest, and we'll see you guys next time.